It's like this, Keith. There's a girl. A Polish girl. Her father died over here when she was 16 and left her all alone. There was a mongrel that lived in the same building, and he married her, or pretended to. She was very pretty. He left her with a baby coming. She lost it. Almost nearly starved. Then another fellow came along, and she lived with him for 2 years. And the brute found her again and made her come back with him. He beat her black and blue. He left her when I met her. She was taking anybody on then. When I went to her last night, he'd found her. He came for me. It's a big, great, bullying brute. Took him by the throat. I grabbed it. When I let go,